We're at Balcones Canyonlands National Wildlife Refuge, where we have the endangered black cap Vireo, and here we're studying their reproductive success. This species builds its nests about 3 to 4 feet off the ground in shrubs or small trees. The nests typically have 3 to 4 young in them. These chicks are about 2 days old. They're totally reliant on their parents. Here you can see both birds at the nest. You can see they look a little different. The mom has a gray cap, the dad has a dark black cap, hence the name black cap Vireo. This is something people may find gross, but the chicks produce their poop in a little sack that's kind of like a diaper with the poop in it. Both parents will either eat the sack or carry it away from the nest and dispose of it to keep the nest clean. These chicks will grow about 800% over the course of the next 10 to 12 days before they fledge. Under optimum conditions, they'll continue to breed throughout the summer. And if everything works out, they can actually produce up to 2 successful broods in 1 year. This species is endangered, but we're creating a lot of habitat on the refuge and elsewhere. And with continued success, we may see that this species recovers and is able to be taken off the endangered species list sometime in the future.